Hello, in this video, we are going to interface a 7-segment display to Arduino Uno. The 7-segment will count from 0 to 9 and resets itself to 0. The 7-segment displays are made up of 8 LED segments A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and DP, that is decimal point, forming the shape of number 8. 7 of these LED segments are in the shape of a line, whereas 1 segment is circular. It consists of 10 pins. To display a number or alphabet, we need to turn on a specific LED segments of the display. An additional 8th LED is sometimes used within the same package, thus allowing us the indication of a decimal point DP. When two or more 7-segment displays are connected together to display numbers greater than 10. They are used to display numbers from 0 to 9 and certain alphabets like C, A, H, P, etc. Devices like washing machines, microwave, ovens, etc. still use 7-segment displays for displaying information like quantity and time. The main reason for this is its simple interface and low cost. 7-segment displays are of two types, common cathode and common anode. The internal structure of both types is nearly the same. The difference is the polarity of the LEDs and the common terminal. In common cathode displays, all the cathodes are connected to the ground, and individual segments are illuminated by applying high or logic 1 signal to the individual anode terminals. Whereas in common anode displays, all the anodes are connected to the VCC and individual segments are illuminated by applying low or logic 0 signal to the individual cathode terminals. Well, for this project, I will be using the common cathode 7-segment display. Now let's see the pin diagram of common cathode 7-segment display. The top 5 pins are G, F, COM, A, and B, while the bottom 5 pins are E, D, COM, C, and DP. That is the decimal point. Since it is a common cathode display, the COM, that is the common pin, is connected to the ground. In order to display digits from 0 to 9 on this 7-segment display, you need to activate certain segments for each digit. Here is the table that indicates the list of segments you need to turn high in order to display a particular digit. For example, for 0, we have to apply low to the G and high to remaining pins. That is, we will apply high to A, B, C, D, E, and F. Now let's look at the circuit diagram. Here, we have to connect A segment pin. This is the A segment pin to the pin number 8 of Arduino Uno via 220 ohm resistor. Then we will connect the B segment pin to the 7th pin of the Arduino via same 220 ohm resistor, and similarly we will connect our C segment, this is the C segment pin, to the pin number 9 of Arduino, B segment pin the pin number 10 of Arduino, E segment pin to the 11th pin of Arduino Uno, and F segment pin, this is the F segment of 7 segment LCD display, to the 12th, and similarly the G segment pin to the 13th pin of Arduino via 220 ohm resistor. This is the common cathode 7 segment display. So we will connect this pin and this pin to the ground pin of Arduino Uno. Now let's understand the code. Here I define a two-dimensional array, and the first row of this array represents the number 0, the second row represents the number 1, and so on. I made this two-dimensional array with the help of the truth table you saw earlier. Then I define an array and 1D array, and here I write my pin numbers. My A segment is connected to pin 8, my B segment is connected to pin number 7, and C is connected to 9, and so on. In setup function, I defined a for loop in which I set the mode of the pins as output. Here, I apply low to all the segment pins, and this is the loop function. Inside this, I created a nested for loop. At I is equal to 0, this for loop will run, and 0 will be displayed on the 7 segment display, and there will be a delay of 1 second. Again, when I is equal to 1, that is it will be less than 10, then this for loop will run and it will display 1 on the 7 segment display, and again there is a delay of 1 second. Now let's upload this code. It may take some time for uploading. Here we go. As you can see, the number starts showing on the 7 segment display. This number will go to 9, and then it will reset to 0, and again the numbers will start showing up. This is all for this project. Thank you.